Well, here goes nothing. Oh, really? I think I have 8 white sources in this deck. Okay. I was about to. So we can actually counter the specialize, but that doesn't matter if my opponent chooses to specialize again. A lifelink counter. Oof. Wait, there are several specializations. That is crazy. Oh, what did I miss? Did I miss something? Yeah. See how fast we can lose. From a non-creature source, okay. That is broken beyond repair. You exile creatures to the creature from the graveyard back. Personally, I'm not a big fan. Makes it feel too much like Hearthstone, and I don't like this. Good. need to get rid of that somehow. There we go. There's this. I've seen this card in action before. Oh, great. Blocks one, he blocks one, he blocks two, three goes through, he sticks up. Is it worth it? One, he blocks two, he sticks up one. Two go through. Gains plus two plus. Plus. Hit me for four. Take up back to seven. I won't block anyway. If I attack now against 3, I lose a creature. I would have won. If he blocked. No, no, I wouldn't. I wouldn't survive. 1 health. Yeah, well, it was good. It's getting increasingly difficult. Here. As long as your turn prevent all damage, would you get this? Huge thing? This can't get blocked. This can't get that. Can't get dealt damage. So. Either way, we should be good. We should win soon. Should. Can you increase a creature's power? If yes, better do it now. Says three or less, right? Oh, there we go. God damn it. I was so hoping this wouldn't happen. But it makes for an interesting game, so. Nice, it doesn't have a trample. She, or it, or whatever. Looks like she. Not sure. It's fine if you do it. It's something interactive on a map like this. Just don't make it too much like us. Like this, for example. If not, we're good too. This one can't get dealt damage. If my opponent tries to block it, I will give it a death touch. Then he's in deep shit. Should have probably equipped this. No, we shouldn't. We shouldn't. Why are we thinking of such things? Keep this open. Just in case something stupid happens. Like this. Draw a land, then we draw another land. Switch the horn over to the bear. Should do it. helping do that? What are you going to block? The bear. Interesting. That's a little too late, but I'll take it anyway. A little too late. Take it anyway. I want to equip anything. Not really right now. I'll put down the Pilgrim's Eye probably. Unless my opponent, he doesn't have any flyers. Would have blocked another creature. It's indestructible. That's what I wanted to draw for the longest time. I could have scryed for it. But now this comes. Let's pump it up even more. Let's pump it up. Let's go. Let's go. Another one leaves, another one enters. Like it. Draw that. Throw that down. Or not. I don't have enough. Let's play the surprisingly well. I want my opponent to block this so I can poison. That's what I want. I mean, I should not get damaged by his creature, and then my creature's death touch but deals damage to his creature, and then his creature dies. And... looking okay. I'd say. Where's my innkeeper when I need him? Seriously, where's my innkeeper when I need him? Not fun. Not fun. Good. If I counter it, he can just do it again. Doesn't matter right now. So that's a creature, yeah.
Right, that's a creature.
Is that a comp? Combo breaker. This leaves. This leaves. Then this leaves. This takes up. This takes down. And then we're going. Is this a combo? Is that a combo? Can we do that? Should this be allowed? Whenever a creature enters the battlefield, if it was cast, exile it. So these are created, not cast. Oh, that's nice. Oh, wait, it doesn't come back from exile. That's not nice. And he was like, yeah, comes back for free. No, it doesn't. It actually never comes back, no. Well, that was stupid. Well, this already has lifelink. Oh well, now I'm in. Some shit. Now he's crossed too. all of them. Stupid out here. Get another 2 life? Hey? Come on, attack me. Not bad. Artifact or entrapment. Okay. Let me get huge real quick. Another one.
Okay.
If there weren't enough drones on the board. That's not 5. Let's hang back. I have no idea how to get rid of that. Come on, declare an attacker. There we go. That loser's flying. Now I can kill it. Here's the innkeeper I'm looking for. Let's send him. crazy. Crazy. Four. Let me move this over. Remember, it can't get dealt damage if Nami's going to attack it. Because it's my turn. Exile up to 5 cards. Then make 2 piles. 1, 2. You decide. Good decision. MTGA webshop DK. Interesting. Yeah, and I guess it costs 4 because it's somewhat interesting card. We played those two first, then this, and then this and five. There's a really cool interaction because it's when a creature enters the battlefield, triggers all its ability, then it gets exiled, then my opponent plays a creature, then my creature comes back and triggers again, which is really nice. Most of the time. Oh yeah, and this triggers whenever something leaves the battlefield. So it triggers every time I play a creature because it enters and then it exits again. When my opponent plays something and enters again. Well, I guess I'm making this too complicated. Don't even think about it. Not sure if this will work, but we'll see. Oh yeah. Camera is a little off because I vacuumed the table and the monitors and the camera. Happened. Wasn't that just a... I don't know. Whatever. Please play something. Please. I guess English is hard, I just read it twice and I don't understand it. Whenever it attacks or blocks it, and the zombie control, gain death touch. What? Too. We can't afford that actually, right? Yeah, whatever. Let's just did we play a land this turn? I feel kind of stupid. Well, I can kill it anyway, I just block it to death. Not sure if I can block all the zombies, though. Yeah, that was stupid. I don't know how to want this. Crazy. Create that many. Oh. Finally, another innkeeper. Let's see if we can go to 3 wins. That would be ideal, 3 wins. Not just for my win-loss ratio, but... also for the amount of drums I'll be getting. Please don't kill it. Thank you. That is crazy. A creature gains haste? I call bullshit. Seriously, if there's a, I don't know, 3 mana or 4 mana, 9-3 in the deck, yeah, for sure it gets haste, or go in! Discard. Bullshit. 1 mana, 1-1. The next turn, creature in your hand gets haste. It's what I'm reading. Forever. What are you doing? What are you doing, my friend? What are you doing? I would have blocked the priest with the 1-1 and or let the 4-4 through, I'm not sure. And I would have tapped the Cobalt Warcaller again. Like. Oh shit, please don't. Oh, it's the pattern time. Well, at least not a super huge creature. If I had the mirror out, he could have played it, and then it would have gone to exile and then back to mine. My side of the field, because I'm the owner. He can't kill one of them. He didn't choose either and didn't tap them. I don't get his strategy at all, except for he's really hellbent on giving me that win. One creature, one land, one graveyard. To your hand. Sure. Not like you have enough mana to play anything. I'll buff up my trample next round. And you're dead. You're really hellbent on losing this. Yeah. Yep. Sorry. Sorry. Don't trolls normally have 10 toes? I'm not sure. Maybe more. Normally have more or less. Mm-hmm. Turn one of your creatures into Batman. That too in my pile of cards, and I didn't choose it because there were better cards. Should we activate that now? Yeah, why not? Actually worth the effort? I'm not sure. Let's just... That's actually fine. Just do this twice.
Sure.
Is that so? Upkeep, you make we will probably counter that. Why did you do that? Wait, if I draw another land, then this takes up to 4. 4, 7, 4. Jesus. Oh, wait, we don't draw another land. Whatever. There would have been a land. Yep. Yes. Twice. Wait. Twice. Yeah, we should be good. I'd say we should be good. Bunch of 1/1s, eh? You could kill the unicorn. Oh, shoot. Perpetually gets -2/-2. Okay. 0/0 with 2 tokens. If we exile it and then bring it back in. Doesn't matter now, right? Well, this is very good for my win-loss ratio. Oh, we might not win this. Someone got drunk on the way. That's rather epic. That's funny, and this is totally funny. question, are we dead yet? Guess we are soon enough. One, two, three, four. If I had drawn this one earlier, it's... Now it kills me. Double it for each dragon you control. Did I read that right? That's crazy. Off each dragon, yeah, I can't believe it. Off each dragon. That's still over there. Good thing the double of zero is zero. Doesn't matter anyway, we're dead. Super dead. Super dead. Okay. 4 and 3. Not bad. Not bad, I'll take it.